The bedroom is the perfect place at home for relaxation. While designing and styling your bedroom, you need to keep a lot of things in mind, such as color, soft furnishing, texture, flooring, furniture, etc. All these elements can all be tailored according to your taste, allowing you to create the serene and tranquil heaven in your abode. When considering the design of your bedroom, it's important to keep in mind the functionality of your bedroom. If storage is a primary concern, it is important to integrate the right cupboard into your design. The style section of our videos can help you decide with the right design, as you can draw inspiration from various style categories such as minimalist, modern, and eclectic. Colors enhance your mood, so choosing the right color for your bedroom can actually improve your sleep pattern. Green and blue are excellent bedroom colors. If you do decide to go for complete white walls, incorporating different texture and pattern can add depth and warmth to your bedroom. Incorporating natural texture and wood to white bedrooms will prevent your room from looking clinical and cold. Monochrome accents work well with white bedroom too. Furnishing a small bedroom can be challenging, as the space needs to be used wisely. Placing your bed at an angle, mirror on cupboard are some small bedroom ideas you can implement. They are excellent space server, and the mirrored panels create the illusion of extra space. Beds with storage space are also good for smaller bedrooms, allowing you to keep all the bits and pieces out of the sight. If you need help or inspiration to design your bedroom, please watch the video till end. In this video, I will provide you the ideas through pictures that help you to design your bedroom, be it big or small. It also helps you to choose the right color, a range of style, for example from country to industrial, and inspiration from design around the global to make the bedroom a better place. Plush carpet work well for bedrooms, although they offer comfort and luxury. Carpet are dust traps and have to be cleaned regularly. Stain can be difficult to remove, and they are not durable as hardwood floors. If you choose to use hardwood flooring, be sure to invest in good quality area rugs, or they can help to soften the look of the bedroom and add warmth. Vinyl and laminate flooring are also options worth considering for the bedroom. Before buying furniture for your bedroom, you need to decide some factors like wall color for bedroom wallpapers and the type of the flooring that you want. Try to choose a color that will help you create an atmosphere as well, because a very bright bedroom is not soothing enough, whereas a room with insufficient lighting will hinder activities such as bedtime reading, etc. You can also use wallpaper to work with the size and shape of your room. For example, striped wallpaper can make walls look taller or rooms appear wider, which is particularly good for small rooms. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.